Hey guys, it's me, Nobody, and I am back here with Minecraft Sunburn Islands, and as you can see, things look a little bit different. First of all, actually the sky doesn't look any different, but I'm gonna hold an E. You see, you notice it? Have you noticed it yet? Yeah, I got the texture pack working. I tried to do the Modern Craft one, and it still didn't work for me, so I got this thing called Minecraft, and then I had this in there, and it said it's called SMP Survival Map or something. Look it up. Blue Zephos uses it a lot, Yolkscast. If you look at one of their latest videos where they're at a mountain and all that, yeah, you'll find it. But yeah, and I downloaded and I tried it, it didn't work. So then I downloaded Minecraft. It's called Minecraft, it's for mods, because I'm going to need mods soon enough. You guys will find out about that later. But yeah, and it worked. It worked out of nowhere. So look at this. Look how much lovelier it looks. It's in 16-bit instead of 8-bit now, so it's not as pixelated. Can make it out more. Yeah. And over the night, what I did basically was, hold on, let me head over here, show you the sun. The sun's my favorite part. Actually, no, I'll show you the sunset sun. That's my favorite part, the sunset, because I saw it earlier. I'm going to keep it on short for now, or tiny, just to keep the lag down a bit. But I organized, I first caught some fish. I took the paper in the compass and made a map. Someone suggested that in the comments, and I'm like, oh, derp, I can't believe I didn't think of it. So I'm gonna take that out now, and you guys will see what the map looks like. We got all different kind of stuff, well, same stuff, it just looks different. And I organized all this stuff a bit, so it looks a little better. Let's take out our map, and there. So we have this area uncovered. My house is right in the middle. I always know that now. Let's head out while it's still daytime, and we'll go to a couple of other places. Let's head in here. We're gonna head out to this way, I guess. Oh no! Did I just come out? Yeah, I just walked off my boat. And where'd my boat go? Oh no, it's going off without me. Swim! Don't eat that. Swim! Okay, good. Good. I'm just going to record a whole bunch of episodes in a row, and I'll split them into parts. That's the way I'm recording for now, and so I'm not going to keep telling you anymore. But yeah, I'm not going to be recording episode by episode anymore, because that takes forever, if you haven't noticed. I'm just going to change this to normal there. We'll get that extra frame per second it seems to be giving me. Look at this place. This place is nice. Some trees. Just exploring a bit. What's that? What is that? Looks like a place I can go in. Alright, we'll check that out later. Is this one? Yeah, we'll put it on short instead of normal. Put it on far. Short. No, short. Thank you. I don't want it on tiny because that's a little bit too low right now. Ooh. What is that? What is that? Oh my god, what is this place? Wait, what is that? I'm looking at all this stuff, I'm like, what is that? Ooh, let's head in there, let's see what this place is. Let's find out. Alright, we're gonna park this right here, and right click, and walk off. Alright, let me get out my sword, just in case it's like, does it say what it is? No, what is that? Is that a lapis lazuli block? Or it could be a diamond block, I don't know what they look like in this texture pack, so yeah. Change this back to tiny now that we're in a room. What is this? That's glowstone. I know that. That's in my inventory. Glass wall. Oh, wait. There's signs on it. What's that say? Victory monument. Oh, we found the victory monument. White wool. A bunch of wool. Is that all there is wool? I thought they said something about metal. Oh, there we go. We have to make, I guess, one block of each. We have to make it, or do we have to find it? Where? Whoa, what is this place? Open up. Ooh. We got our own little home, guys. Another home. A bed. Let's put down the bed. Yay. Look at how the bed looks. It looks so cool, too. Wait, what else is in here? Glowstone? Even more glowstone? Is there one for glowstone out here? Glowstone. Nope, just a whole bunch of wool stuff. Alright. I guess what we're going to do is just remember this place is here. I'm going to take out my map. See where it's at. Alright, it's right on that island. Okay. Cool, that's pretty cool. And we're gonna head out, I guess, because there's really nothing else to do here. I guess I made that home for nothing then. That's a fail. Fail on my part. Let's just get this. Oh, God, go that way. That way, yes. Alright, put it on far than normal. Hit escape real quick so it loads. There we go. Let's head over to that structure. What is that? Oh, that structure over there. Okay. I like how cobblestone looks in this one, too. It doesn't look so crappy. Alright, slow down, slow down, slow down, slow down. Slow down. Right click, get out. I haven't destroyed that boat yet, so I'm very proud. That one I haven't. I think I had it destroyed one earlier. Dungeon number one. There's dungeons in this game? What? What are you talking about? Easy newbie dungeon? Okay. Let's just take a peek. Set a torch down when we get down here. Oh! This is on peaceful. That's why I'm not hearing anything. Duh. I had to put it on easy. Derp derp. But yeah, I had it on peaceful because I was exploring. Or no, not exploring. Oh my god. Oh god. I thought it was just going to be like a... They were just messing with me or something. Apparently not. Oh, didn't mean... Oh god. You scared the hell out of me, you stupid. Okay, can they spawn in that place anymore? Give it a second. Okay, I guess not. I don't want to use up too many torches. I don't have that many. Okay. Just put one right here. For the hell of it. Is this one short now? Tiny, yeah, it's one tiny. Alright. Just making sure. I want to get the best I can out of this game. Frame rate rise. Or wise. Not rise. What's down there? Well, it looks like we've actually found an adventure. Hold on, is there anything down here? Nope. Okay, I guess the glowstone is keeping them out. Alright. Come. Let's go around this edge. Stick to the right or stick to the left? It's we. Oh god! I just saw darkness and I hurried and put down a torch. What's down here? Okay, first I want to go back and check the other place before I look at that, but wait one second. Just put down sand. And then I guess cobblestone? Cobblestone is really, really rare right now, though. Alright, screw it. We'll put down the cobblestone. Shift in it like a boss. If you don't know what that means, you have to hold shift to go to the edges like that without falling off. Oh my god. Woo. We got woo. Cool. I guess we found a lot of wool. So maybe we do have to dye it. If they're giving us all this wool, we have to find the dyes. I don't know. I'll find out soon enough. What is that back here? Oh my god, dungeon spawner. This is what a dungeon spawner looks like in this. Still looks creepy as hell. I didn't actually get a good look at the thingies. At the, what are their names? Zombards. Yeah, I didn't get a look at the Zombards. Hold on, let me put this on far real quick. Then on normal. Then on short. Then on tiny. And hit escape. There we go. We got an extra 5 frames. Good for us. Check what's back here. What's in here? I'm guessing this is a spawner room. Cool. Oh my god, look at all this stuff. Alright, we're gonna take all the leather, obviously, because we're gonna make a leather suit. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, I also have a... I don't have the mods on right at the moment, but I do have this Minecraft thing where I had this, like, a whole bunch of different mods. There's one called Shells Mod, where you can basically... You know how when you drop stuff... Hold on, I'll show you real quick. If I were to drop a torch, you see how it looks like that? Well, shelves, it, like, shows it as that on the shelf. It's like a chest, but you can actually see what it is, if you know what I mean. Taking all of these. I'm gonna take the redstone, just for the hell of it. I'm not good with torches and all that. I'm going to take all the powered rails. You know what? Screw it. We'll take a whole bunch of this. Wooden planks. Do I want wooden planks? Screw. I mean, not screw. Sure. Paintings. Of course, take the bookshelves. Cobweb. We'll take them because I don't know what that is. Flint. Oh, we don't have enough room. What do we want to drop? What do we want to drop? Screw it. I'll eat a fish real quick. Just get my health back up. How do I do this now again? Oh yeah, I have to open up the chest. Or I was trying to think about how I actually open up the chest right there. Just go ahead and get rid of that gravel. and escape real quick so it loads the level. We're gonna head back out, put that wool down before we end up dying because another spawner gets us. So, sorry about the lag, guys, by the way. It's just, can't help it. I'm guessing it's because I'm like, underwater right now, and... Oh, never mind, it's a lot better now. Well, it's probably because I'm no longer really underwater, but... Actually, I can hear the water. Oh! Dungeon spawner. Is that what that noise is? Is that the dungeon spawner? Because that noise sounds like... Apparently not. Hold on one second. Oh, there's sand there. That's not good. Yeah, there's water out there. Falling water. Hmm, weird. Set down a piece of cobbles. Actually, you know what? It's fine there. I don't need to cover that up. Alright, let's get out of here because it's lagging me now. For some reason. Lagging me really, really badly. Okay, hold on, hold on. That's amazingly bad lag. There we go. I had to escape once. Oh, is it raining? It's raining, guys. I've never really seen the rain. Oh, 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 where's the... Oh my god, it's nighttime. Go. Go. No, not that way. Obviously across here. But let me hit escape real quick. Let it load. But guys, it's raining. I think this is the first time I've shown you guys rain before. Isn't it so cool? Alright, let's put them on normal. Things keep unloading. I need to get out here. Stop, 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 stop. Screw it. Get off the boat and run. And go on to shore. Thank you. That's why I'm lagging so much. It's freaking raining outside. Wow. Let's see. Oh, God. Okay, okay. Hold on one second. Go to options, video settings. Far. Okay, for some reason, far isn't lagging me. Like, at all. So I'm just going to keep it on far for now. White wool. We got white wool. Got white wool, guys. I'm going to make this my house for now. I'll go back to the other house some other time. Is that sand or is that sandstone? I hope that's sandstone because I don't want to accidentally hit that and it will fall. It'd be terrible. Alright, let's put these in here. Put all of this pretty much worthless right now stuff in here. There's a crafting bench right there. Glass, paintings, bookshelves. Actually, you know what? We'll put that back and put that right here. And is there anything else worthless? Yeah, flint. I'm gonna go make myself some armor real quick. Some new armor. Cool. Boots. We got our boots. Now for the pants. Pants. Then the shirt. Wow, we have a lot of this stuff. Holy crap, I think there'd be enough to make a whole nother set too. I'm only gonna make two. Alright, it's lagging me again for some reason. I hate the lag in this game. I could only have a freaking better computer. Alright, changing the fog again. Alright, that's cool. We found one wool, guys. Thousands more to go. Alright, let's put all these on. No, I want you off. Look at our guy. He looks pretty swift. Like Chimney Swift.